Hey, bud, can you mind hanging out over there for me?
Over where?
These guys are talking. Can you mind just hanging out over here for me?
I'm talking about what? It's public. You guys are police officers.
But I'm asking you if you could just go hang out over here for me.
And you're asking. Okay. And I just, I want to be here to be, to have transparency. Is there something wrong with having transparency, Sergeant? Well, Sergeant? It looks like, they don't want me to hear what they got to say. They're trying to hide.
About victims, we're not going to put that on a public format. If you'd like that information, you can always call an IPA request.
That's what it's for. It's public. No, Sergeant, it makes it look like you're trying to hide stuff when you do stuff, things like that. Look at all the bullet shells, all the bullet casings, or all the evidence here.
Yes, I do.
Excuse me, sir, what was your name? What's your number?
Officer Hooper, 6570.
Thank you, sir. How do you feel like they treated you okay, ma'am?
Who?
Oh. The police. Oh. You know, I...
short of staff or whatever it is, but it's scary when you call and I know, it's just a few seconds and someone's gone.
Sometimes that's what it is. Sometimes you have to be there to defend yourself and there's nobody there to protect you.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's a little too late for when you're calling them, it's a little bit too late. That's why it's important
to try to defend myself the way that went down the way. I just wanted my kids and me to get down and hide.
I hear you.
Shooting over my truck.
Yes, it is.
It is.
All right, you too. God bless you.
Hey, can someone hold this up for me so I don't...
I don't know. If I don't want to touch it, they might try to blame me for something or, you know what I mean?
Which way